Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to present one of the radio's most listened to disc jockeys, Bill Randall. William?
We'd like at this time to introduce you to a young fellow who, like many performers, Johnny Ray among them, come up out of nowhere to be overnight very big stars. This young fellow we saw for the first time while making a movie short. We think tonight that he's going to make television history for you. We'd like you to meet him now, Elvis Presley, and here he is.
Well, get out of that kitchen and rattle those pots and pans. Get out of that kitchen and rattle those pots and pans. Well, I roll my breakfast cause I'm the hungry man. I believe you're doing me wrong and now I know. I believe you're doing me wrong and now I know. Cause the heart I work too fast and the money goes. Well, I said shake, rattle and roll. 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 The way you wanna do it right, just leave your doggone soul. Hey.
Much, ladies and gentlemen, and now we'd like to do a song called I Got a Woman, Way Over Town. Well, I got a woman way across town. She's a good to me. Oh, oh yeah. Hey, I got a woman way across town. She's a good to me. Oh yeah, she gives me money. Friend indeed. I got a woman way across town. She's a good to me. Oh, oh yeah. She saved her loving early in the morning just for me. Oh, oh yeah. She saved her loving early in the morning just for me. Oh yes, well she's my baby. Her love, man, I got a woman way across town. She's a good to me. Oh, oh, yeah. Hey. She's there to love me. Both day and night, never grumbles or fusses, just treats me right. Never running in the streets, leaving me alone. She knows a woman's place. Got a fella in a home. She's a good to me. Oh, oh yeah. Hey, I got a woman way across town. She's a good to me. Oh yeah. Why she's my baby, but don't you understand? Her love, man, I got a woman way across town. across town. She's a good to me. Oh, oh yeah. I know she's all right. She's all right, she's all right. I got a woman way over the town that's good to me.
Here for his fifth appearance on stage show is the singing star of the Louisiana Hayride in Shreveport, Louisiana, that is, the one and only Elvis Presley.
Well, it's the one for the money, two for the show, three to get it ready, now go careful. You can do anything for me, all for my blue face. You can knock me down, step in my face, slander my name all over the place. Well, do anything that you want to do, but honey, lay off of my shoes and don't step on my blue face. Bring my liquor from an old fruit jar. We'll do anything that you wanna do, but honey, lay off of my shoes. Step on my blue suede shoes. You can do anything, but lay off of my blue suede shoes. Money, two for the show, three to get it ready, now go, can't go, but don't step on my blue suede. You can do anything, lay off of my blue suede shoes. Well, it's blue, blue, blue suede shoes, blue, blue, blue suede shoes, blue, blue, blue suede shoes, blue, blue, blue suede shoes. You can do anything, but lay off of my blue suede shoes.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. That was my latest RCA escape, a release. We have another one here. We have another song here, friends, that we hope you like. It's called Heartbreak Hotel.
Well, since my baby left me, well, I found a new place to dwell. Well, it's down at the end of Lonely Street at Heartbreak Hotel. I'll be so lonely, baby. Well, I'm so lonely. I'll be so lonely, I could die. Although it's always crowded, you still can find for broken-hearted lovers to cry there in the gloom and be so very so lonely. So lonely, well, they feel so lonely, they could die. Now the bellhop tears keep flowing, the desk clerk's dressed in black. Well, they've been so long on the lonely street, they'll never, they'll never look back and go. They're so lonely, baby, well, they're so lonely. They're so lonely, and they're afraid to die. You gotta tell the tale. But
just take a walk down Lone Street to Heartbreak Hotel.
You'll be so lonely, baby, well, you'll be lonely. You'll be so lonely, you could die.
Ladies and gentlemen, a happy turn of the season to you all. On account of we have a wonderful and a long show tonight, here's Brother James to tell you what's
going
to happen.
Well, we're going to get things started out with a young man who is making his sixth appearance on stage show. He's that dynamic singer of songs who incidentally leaves for Hollywood tonight for a screen test. We wish him a lot of luck. Here he is, Elvis Presley.
You know the landlord rang my front door bell. I let it ring for a long, long spell. I went to the window, I peeked through the blind, and asked him to tell me what was on his mind. Could another man take my place?
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, and now we'd like to do one side of my latest record. We did last week, and we had a lot of mail to do it again. And so we're going to do it again. It's called...
Well, since my baby left me, well, I found a new place to dwell. Well, it's down at the end of Lonely Street, Heartbreak Hotel, where I'll live. I think it's a lonely, baby. Well, life's a lonely. Life's a lonely, I could die. Well, the bellhop's tears keep flowing, the desk clerk's dressed in black. Well, they've been so long on the lonely street, they'll never look back.
Well, they're so lonely, baby. They're so lonely. They're so lonely, they could die.
Down Lonely Street to Heartbreak Hotel.
You'll be so